Namaste to everyone. This is Pradeep Yoga Channel. Today I'm going to do the yoga asanas or yoga pose for your backbone. After doing this up to 11, 12 poses, your backbone will get more stronger, more healthier, and more flexible. So let's do together for this. This is called Sukhasana. And you have to sit on like this, right? And your spine should be straight. And we have to do by taking long breath. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Breathe out. Long breath out slowly. Again. I'm counting this up to 10. It depends on your time, your interest. Okay? You can count up to 20, up to 5. Totally breathe out. For the right side, now for the left side, breathe in, hold, breathe out. Put your left hand on the right knee, okay? And take long break. Take your right hand off. Take your right hand on the knee, left knee, and bring your left hand up. Relax. Bring your hand back together and just you do bring your hand back, fold your hand on that side, bring your head back. Breathe out. Breathe in. Now, come. Your left hand crosses the ground and bring your right hand up. Breathe out. Right hand touches the ground. Bring your left hand up and breathe in. And the right part. Once again, at the left part. At the right part. This is very easy and everyone can do this, okay? If you do this, your spine will get more strong power and flexibility and in healthier position. That's why we all have to do practices on this. So thank you so much for watching my yoga. And if you like this, please subscribe this channel. Thank you so much once again. Namaste.